Okay, this is how we found the bottom of the well. We lowered this down in. It's real heavy, solid steel, has a hole drilled in the end of it. You could tell, you could hear it splash when it hit the water. We marked the string. Then we lowered it on down till it went slack. That way we knew we were at the bottom of the well. The difference between the splash and the bottom of the well was the depth of the water.